What's up, guys? Back with another video. We're gonna jump in this hive and see what the situation is. Tons of orientation flights going on. I'm trying to catch them at about the time that they get these sugar bricks ate, because I don't want them filling this whole thing up with burr comb, because I've got a pretty big shim on it. I just want to crack the lid on this one and see what's going on. And I also want to get in hive 32. It's the one that had the queen that's been through all the disasters. The robbing that it had, and then it had the European hornets, and then it had finally got it built back up, and then it got robbed again, and then started to get it overwintered. And then it's a hive filled up with water and almost drowned it. That poor queen has been through some stuff. But let's jump in here real quick and we'll see what's going on. Tons and tons of activity, all kinds of pollen coming in here. All right, so they're putting comb in there. Let's see. Let's see what the weight of this thing is. Oh, it's heavy. I'm taking that sugar off. A lot of moisture underneath that tape. The bees are going to be confused because of the upper entrance that is in that shim. It's got plenty of weight to it. Okay. Look at them all congregate right here. That's where the entrance was. I'm gonna stick the lid back on and leave it cracked right there. Where are we going next? Let's go next door right here. Thank you. heavy. Roll with that. Man, it's so good to hear that sound of the bees buzzing. All right, this little hive, they're doing a little bit of orientation flights. Hopefully that queen is laying it up. Last time I was in here, I gave it a frame of brood from another hive just to kind of help motivate them. I'm gonna be in the shade, I guess. Let's see here. Let me get you guys situated. Let's see what that does. That's a good sign. Oh yeah, they're starting to grow. Looks like a lot of those bees have hatched out. Give them a little smoke. Empty comb. A little bit of wet nectar in there, looks like. They could be uncapping some. Keep going. See what this next one looks like. Oh yeah. Beautiful frame of pollen nectar. Nothing on this side really. Starting to put a little pollen in. Yeah, now we're into some brood. Got some big fat drones walking around. Oh yeah, we got some milk brood down in there. Got some eggs right here in this empty spot. Check out the other side. That's what I want to see. Beautiful. Yeah, she's laying all the way out to the edges of the frames now. I think she's going to be okay. Let's see if we can find that queen. I don't need to, but in this hive I want to find her. I want to see, make sure she still looks good. Well, she's got this frame laid up. There she is. Go ahead and get her in the... There she is. See if we can catch her laying an egg right here. She's checking them cells out. Digging around. There she go. Oh, well, I thought she's gonna drop an egg in there. There she go. All right, I'm gonna get her back in the box. Nice and easy. Button this hive up. They're gonna grow. Talk about a relief. It's oh yeah, I hear you. There you go. I think she's gonna get this hive in good shape. I bet 2 weeks from now, we're gonna have a lot better bee coverage on these frames. I could have just as easily given up on this queen, but for about the fourth time now, we've nursed this same queen back to good health. That's a win in my book. It doesn't matter if she produces honey or not. She produces healthy bees. That's all I care about for this colony. I just want to watch it grow. Here and check out another one. These two, they've still got feeder shims. Well, there's a lot of action down here. This colony's looking good. Wow, look at that pollen coming in. Holy cow. Look at that. I think we just watched a ton of new bees come out for an orientation. Look at them funneling out. That's so awesome. I may need to open these entrances up. They're fighting to get in and fighting to get out. I don't really want to yet. I'm gonna give them another week, that cut down entrance, because we're supposed to get more cold. See what the flavor this hive is. It's not too heavy. All right.
adjusted. Alright, guys. Ladies, there you go. I'll let you have your sugar until next inspection. If it ain't gone, I guess I'll take it out. It's gonna be time to be splitting before long. All right, go back down this way. See what this hive down here is doing. Nature is amazing. What can you say? You don't really even have to say anything. Beekeepers, I think, are lucky to get to experience something that's, I mean, there's no words for it. I hope you guys have had a good day. If you like what you see in these videos, scroll down there and hit that subscribe button. Give it a thumbs up. Share it. I'm about 100 subscribers away from hitting 500 mark. I never thought I would have seen anything like that. It's all because of you guys. I appreciate you all taking your time out. Watch these videos. But until then, I'm going to hop off here and try to get a couple more things done, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Have a good one.